feeling my way through the darkness, guided by a beating heart. I can't tell where the journey will end, but I know where to start. They tell me I'm too young to understand. They say I'm caught up in a dream. Life will pass me by if I don't open up my eyes. Well, that's fine by me. So wake me up when it's all over, when I'm wiser and I'm older. All this time I was finding myself, and I didn't know I was lost. So wake me up when it's all over, when I'm wiser and I'm older. All this time I was finding myself, and I didn't know I was lost. Carrying the weight of the world, but I only have two hands. I hope I get the chance to travel the world, but I don't have any plans. I wish that I could stay forever this young, not afraid to close my eyes. But life's a game made for everyone, and love is the prize. So wake me up when it's all over, when I'm wiser and I'm older. All this time I was finding myself, and I didn't know I was lost. So wake me up when it's all over, when I'm wiser.
That's a stealer.
Tasting game that crushes great fears.
Ah!
Who's
number
one?
Sweet.
Oh,
no!
Is that
a
kid?
Oh.
Come here.
Wait,
Dave's about to give a speech.
What, are you taking us all on a cruise?
Yeah. Man. Thanks, Dave.
Yeah. Yeah. All right.
Not even close. Is everyone in this room, I'm not sure if everyone is aware of, that Grandma found some articles on her basement floor that are of mine?
Yes.
I'd heard. Most
of us know that.
Show of hands, is there anyone that doesn't? Bob, do you know?
Bob does not know.
Jim may not know. Well, anyway, the last time we were here,
oh my God, is he gonna undress?
I left some of my underwear on the floor because I thought, we normally have a system with the missus and I of putting our, my dirty clothes in the closet. Evidently,
and I guess your wife's supposed to pick them up.
Well, no, evidently everything had already been moved, and she didn't know that I took a shower. I was the last one to take a shower.
She didn't know he
put my stuff in there, and Grandma, was beside herself because she didn't know where this underwear came from, and I knew it ahead of time, so. I knew she was going to, so today, for Christmas morning, I received my underwear and my socks. I forgot.
Hanging up on the same hanger.
Hanging up on a hanger, neatly pressed.
Inside out.
And I said, ironically enough, that when we got into town yesterday. Go down to the basement and I'm getting, you know, putting all my crap down there. I found some other articles on the floor. And I asked Graham, you know, we discussed it. The only possible person that could have left anything there is Carlene, because Carlene's been there a couple weeks ago. And I tried to tell her this morning about it, or just now, about it, and I just...
What is it, Dave?
So,
what did you find, Dave?
It might not be yours, because I know sometimes that back door gets left open.
Yeah.
So somebody might have gotten in. But is this yours? This was on the floor. The wig.
Is this yours? No, it's not. But.
Let's try it on, if the glove fits.
That's it, David.
Bring on that pecan pie. Pour some sugar on it, sugar, don't be shy. Scoop me up a mess of that chocolate swirl.
Calendar.
Our desk calendar 2014.
Oh, wow. I've been looking for one of these.
You've been holding out for the go on sale.
I'm looking for it at the dollar store. Dress all your bottles with that on your bar. Remember that you might have been.
Really? You're putting your hand through it.
Oh, that's a beautiful. That's the best gift I've ever seen.
Now, what is it?
It's cute. It's
a bottle warmer.
Okay, now you can
that's nice.
Open your real
gift. A bottle warmer? Oh, nice. Just pour the...
Picture video.